1 Corinthians 2:9. What no eye has seen, what no ear has heard, what hasn't yet reached the mind of a person, is what the Lord has made for all those who love him.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen.
What the Rock is cooking.
I am the strongest man in the world. and I lost you. Samson, I'm stronger than you. I can do more push-ups than you. A long time I lost him. A long time my boy. A long time I lost him. A long time my boy.
Hey, good man.
I am the smartest person in the world. I'm smarter than you and everyone here. By my letters, but yeah, Solomon was the smartest in the world. But in my knowledge, I am smarter than him. So I hope to be the smartest.
Mm-hmm.
We reach our goals. You become richer, you become stronger, you become prettier, you become smarter. But the question is, are you fulfilled with these successes? One day, you'll look in the mirror and you'll see you're empty. We are empty. And only God can fulfill us. There's nothing in this world that could ever or will ever satisfy our needs. That is why God is our only hope.
Right.